Vroom, vroom, go Lightning McQueen, you can do it! Vroom, vroom, yay! He won, yeah! It's fun playing with cars, but it gets boring when you play by yourself. Maybe my friends want to play with me. Well, there's only one way to find out. Hey, Superman!
Yes, Andy?
You want to come play cars with me?
Oh, sorry. See, I need to go to the supermarket. I'll play with you later.
Well, I have other friends. Maybe they want to play with me. Hey, Jabbo.
¿Qué?
Do you want to go play cars with me?
Oh, no. Es que estoy mirando Netflix. Capaz después.
Well, okay. Oh, man. None of my friends want to play with me. I wish that someone would just knock on the door and ask to play. Who's that?
Hello?
Hello, please let me in.
Okay.
Oh, I shouldn't be letting people in the house.
Please let the perrito let me stay.
Well, why should I let you stay here?
Because I don't have a home.
What do you mean you don't have a home?
Because I got kicked out.
Kicked out? Why?
Because I love tacos.
Well, how can loving tacos get you kicked out of a house?
Well, I tell you why. See, it was Taco Tuesday, and my beautiful wife was making tacos for my familia. And the second she put that plate of tacos on the table, I said to myself, tacos. I love tacos. Then I ate and ate and ate and burped a couple times and rubbed the tacos all over my face, and then I got kicked out.
Oh. Well, all that taught me is that you don't know how to control yourself.
Please, let the burrito let me stay!
Well, you're in the house. I guess you could stay.
Oh, thank you, let the burrito. How may I ever repay you?
Why not by playing cars with me?
Cars? Oh, I never played with cars before.
Well, it's easy. Here, I'll teach you.
Okay.
Okay, you're ready to learn how to play with cars?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, it's really simple. First, this goes to all you viewers as well. You need to do this. Vroom, vroom. Now you try.
Okay, vroom, vroom.
There you go. Now to make up a voice. I'm like a queen, so I talk like this. Oh, wow. I'm a race car. Now you try.
Okay, but who am I?
Oh, you're Mater.
How does Mater sound like?
Oh, I don't know. I only pay attention to Lightning McQueen's voice.
Okay, Hola, my name is Mater.
There you go.
Oh, did I do it right?
Yeah.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Yeah, let's keep playing. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Ah, back from the supermarket. What's that noise? What's that noise?
Vroom, vroom.
Sandy, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, Superman. I'm just playing with my new friend, Carlos.
Oh, no. Sandy, what did I tell you about letting people in the house?
To not let them in. But Superman, he doesn't have a home.
What did I tell you about strangers, Sandy?
Stranger danger?
Exactly. You don't know if he's trying to kidnap you. You don't know if he's trying to rob us. You don't know if he's trying to burn down the house. So he needs to go.
But Superman...
He needs to go.
But...
He needs to go. Fine. I leave. It was nice playing cards with you, Sandy.
Superman? How could you?
I did it for your own good, Sandy.
I hate you!
Sandy! I guess it was nice for Carlos to play Sandy. And he doesn't have a home. I guess he could stay for a while. Let me go talk to him. Carlos? Yes, senor? I was thinking about what you did for Sandy. And the fact that you don't have a home made me really sad. So, I guess you could stay.
Really, senor?
Yes, Carlos, you have my permission.
Yay! Sandy! Let's play cars!
Vroom, 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 vroom!